question 3.
شو اسمه صار؟ equations صح؟
yeah.
اللي هو بعدين x equal negative 1 or x equal 1 ولا negative 4 or 4 هاي الجواب تكون
yes 9 x power 2. Look at this amazing, amazing question. What did you notice? يلا محمد مرزوقي x power 4 هالمرة بتحداك.
فيهم اثنينهم x يعني constant.
Both of them don't have constant. That means I can move x outside. So I will copy this note and put it here. I noticed that all of them have x power 2 هالمرة, not x عادية. X power 2 أسهل بعد. And there is no constant. So I would remove x power 2 common factor. Always, guys, remove the least power outside, not the greatest. Leave the least power. So here, I will remove x power 2 هالمرة common factor. شو بيضل? X power 4 divided by x power 2. X power 2. طيب 9x power 2 divided by x power 2. بتروح ال x power 2 مع ال x power 2. بيتم ال 9.
استاذ ليش حطيت x power 2 يعني؟ ليش ما حطيت x بس؟
ما بيستفيد, خليها x power 2 أحلى, مشان ليك نقصتها من الباور 4 للباور 2 صارت كوادراتيك الحين. Now here, who can factor this? I have taught you that before.
Negative 9 and
negative x minus 3 و x plus 3, do you remember?
لازم يكون ضرب مو بزائد.
If you go to the playlist which is called Solving Quadratic Equations, وينه? There are 5 videos. I worked with you on the first 3 only. Here, when c is zero, I move something common factor outside. You know that. Like here, I moved 7x outside and I divided by it. But now I'm talking about the last video here. When b is zero, this formula, when you have x power 2 minus 9, we write it x minus 3, x plus 3. This is the formula. X power 2 minus k power 2 will be x minus k, x plus k. For example, here, this question. 4x power 2 minus 25 equals 0. It must be minus. So I write it 2x minus 5, 2x plus 5. Now you will think that I took half of 4. No, the square root of 4, what? 2. The square root of 25 is 5. So either the first one is 0 or the second one is 0. Please watch this video. It will really help you. So here I did the same thing. X minus 3, x plus 3. Now I will write either x power 2 is 0, so x will be 0. Or x minus 3 is 0, so x will be 3. Or x plus 3 is 0, so x will be negative 3. So 3 solutions. That's all.